Dr. Elizabeth Shannon, first in your class at Northwestern Med, Doctor of Science in Immunology, Bacteriology, and a couple other ologies I can't even pronounce. 2 years pro bono trauma work, and I help the poor people generally.
Come on to Taylor.
What I don't get is, it also says here that your husband is currently serving a 6-year bid at Golad Lockaway, and yet, here he is, with a third child in tow. What am I to make of this?
Look, this was all my idea, okay? Elizabeth didn't even know,
didn't she?
A man doesn't escape from Golad without help from the outside.
They weren't going to let us bring Zoe. There was no other choice.
Law caps families at 2 kids. You had a third, you got caught, and you took the fall. Thing is this. I really don't care about population laws from another time. What I do care about is whether or not an individual is of use to this colony. A doctor we need. Escape fugitive, not so much.
Commander Taylor, all we're looking for here is a fresh start. We just want to be a family again.
Well, Dr. Shannon, we are pleased to have you.
Lieutenant Washington will show you your kids. I'm going to have a private word with your husband.